We're continuing our education in the oncology space, breaking down various cancer therapeutic drugs. And for today's video, we're going to talk about the drug Talvey, also known as talquetamab. Now, this is used to treat multiple myeloma, which is a cancer of our plasma cells. And plasma cells are white blood cells that are found in bone marrow. So if we zoom in on a bone, we can see that in light green, these would be our normal plasma cells. However, in dark green, these would be cancerous plasma cells and represent multiple myeloma. Now, Talvey is a form of immunotherapy, meaning that it's going to allow our immune system to come in and attack those cancerous cells. And it's also a bispecific monoclonal antibody. And that little trick again, if a drug ends in MAB, you know that it's a monoclonal antibody. But this is going to be specific for two different proteins. One of those proteins found on the outside of multiple myeloma cells, known as GPRC5D, and the other protein found on the outside of our immune cells, known as CD3, specifically on our T cells. So it's going to attract both of those cells together, our multiple myeloma cancerous cells and our T cell, and our T cell will recognize that that cancerous cell shouldn't be there. So it's going to release cytokines and also execute a T cell mediated death pathway, killing that cancerous cell. So you can almost think of Talvey like a perfect matchmaker. It's going to bring together the cancerous cell and our immune system to allow for immunotherapy to work. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering various pharmaceuticals.